I'm showing you the tips and techniques on beginning breakdancing. One of the power moves I'm going to show you right now is called a windmill. When doing this, it consists of a turtle and rotations of your legs. While doing the turtle, you're moving from this motion to your shoulder, to the back of your head, and onto your other shoulder. So you're doing like a spin in a way. And your legs are kicking it for the rotation of it.